He's gone enough.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, four.
Decision time here. He's playing on from this position.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
One. Alexander Ursenbacher, one.
Nicely done. He's taking the red on. What a beauty.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
One.
He's got the snooker.
Alexander Ursenbacher, one.
He's navigated his way out of the snooker, but he hasn't left the cue ball safe.
One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
Six.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
Seven.
He'll be disappointed with that shot.
Ten.
He really doesn't want to underhit this shot.
Alexander Ursenbacher, ten. One. Six.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Seven.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Excellent shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
12.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
Oh, wonderful shot.
13.
He's aiming for the left corner here. In it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
18.
Well, he's taking the red on. Close, but not quite.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 18.
Nicely onto the colour.
One.
Nicely played.
Six. Seven. Twelve. Thirteen. Eighteen. 19. Twenty-four.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Beautiful.
25. 30. 31. 36.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a great pot.
What a wonderful pot.
37.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Great cueing.
42. 43. 50. Mark Selby, 50.
Great opportunity, this.
Two.
He's taking this on. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 2.
2. Very well judged shot there. This could make things very difficult for his opponent if he pulls it off.
Well, it's a little fortunate there, not what he was intending. He's looking to escape from this snooker with the swerve shot. That's beautifully judged.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
Three. Alexander Ursenbacher, 3.
That's a fine snooker. Well played.
He won't want to underhit this shot.
He's played that very well. I think he's looking at the lowest risk escape here.
That's a really good escape and a great result.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
This is an attempt to drop the cue ball in behind the pink.
He's played that very well.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. Brilliantly played. He's played that poorly.
Four.
Aiming for the right center here.
Nine.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Fifteen.
If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 15.
Just wants to get the cue ball safe here. He doesn't want to play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on. Well, this'll clinch the frame.
Seven. And the first frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Selby to break.
The cue ball is finished up in a very safe position.
He's looking at this red. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Great shot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Six.
So, this pot into the right corner. What a top shot that is.
Great cueing.
Seven.
Playing this with a lot of power. The split looks good to me.
14.
Pace is very important.
Excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
15. 22.
I can't see any problems here.
30.
Long pot, right up his street. Another great long pot.
37.
This should be pretty straightforward.
38.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Tremendous potting.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
46.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre.
52. Sixty-one.
61. He's playing the pot here.
He would have hoped for a better split there.
67. Alexander Ursenbacher, 67.
just the red required.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. One. This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
Very well played.
Four.
This looks pretty simple.
Five. Ten. Eleven. Sixteen. 17. Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's an excellent pot. Twenty.
He's got it. Excellent shot.
Mark Selby, 20.
If he fails here, the frame is on again.
Very well judged shot there. He'll be desperate to avoid the foul here, as it'll open the door for his opponent. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul. Mark Selby, four.
One.
Seven.
He's played that very well.
Mark Selby, seven.
He really doesn't want to let his opponent back into the frame with a foul here.
That's beautifully judged. A foul here, and his opponent will be right back in it.
He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul. Mark Selby, four.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. No more than half a chance here. Beautiful pot. One.
No real problem here.
Eight.
Pretty straightforward shot here.
Ten. Thirteen. Seventeen. Twenty-two. Twenty-eight.
Just this pot required to win the frame.
Thirty-five. And the frame, Mark Selby.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, there's nothing between these two players at the moment. A fascinating contest.
Neither player being able to break away here, I can see this going into a fight.